Hey everybody, what's going on? Brendan Miller here, back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be reviewing the Live Target swim baits. Let's jump right into it. Now, a few months ago I made an unboxing video where I unboxed these baits and gave my initial impressions on them, but it has been a while. I've been testing these baits out, I've been fishing with them, and I've come to a conclusion. The three bait designs I'll be reviewing today are the bluegill design, the shad design, and the common shiner design. Like I said in the unboxing video, these baits are astounding once you hold them in the hand. The attention to detail is amazing, the paint job is beautiful, and these baits just seem very, very well made. A quick overview of the bait, we can see it has the main hook coming out of the back here, and the top fins kind of act as some sort of a weed guard, although I will say the fins are nice and pliable, so they're not going to interfere with your hook sets. At the front we have a basic line tie, and at the bottom we have another tie here which you could attach a secondary treble hook to make this bait even more effective at hooking fish. Overall, these baits are amazing and they look beautiful, but beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and if the beholder is just me, the fisherman, and not the fish, then these baits are pretty much worthless. Let's take these baits out on the water and see what the action of these baits is like. Now, when I got these baits into the water, I was a little disappointed with the action. I thought they were going to have a much more aggressive action than they actually did. But after using them for a while, I began to appreciate this more and more. These baits do not have a dramatic side-to-side flopping action, but they opt for a more subtle action that in some cases is more realistic. These baits almost feel like soft plastic crankbaits. The tail does move freely in the back, and the bait has a nice shimmy to it, which I think could be very, very useful. Now, out of the three, I prefer the bluegill action the best. I thought it had the most realistic action and some of the most aggressive action. And on the lower end of the scale, I would say the shad comes in. I just wish it had a little more of an aggressive action, especially with the big tail on the back. But again, it's not the worst thing in the world. Bringing up the center, the Golden Shiner model that I had was actually really good. It had a subtle swimming action that really imitates a Golden Shiner or a minnow type prey. So I was really impressed with that. Alright guys, first bass right here on the Live Target swim bait. This one hit the Golden Shiner. Not a big fish, but he was pretty aggressive, hit this bait a number of times, and launched it. Pretty sweet. Another fish on the little swim bait, the Golden Shiner. About the exact same size as the last one. He choked it though, ate it up. I would like a little bit of a bigger fish, but I'll take him. So guys, as you can see, I was able to catch a couple bass with these baits, and I was actually really impressed with the paint job. The paint did not seem to peel off or anything like that, especially on the model that I caught those bass with. I know using other swim baits like this in the past, the paint is the first thing that goes, it peels off. But I can say these baits have a very quality paint job, and they should last you a decent amount of time. So what is my verdict on these baits? Are they worth the money? With an average price of $8 to $9 per piece, I'd say these baits are a decent investment, especially when it comes to fishing clear water for finicky fish. These baits will do very, very well. I can't wait to throw this bluegill later this year for spawning fish. I think it's gonna do very, very well. I think it will catch me some big old bass. So guys, there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys wanna see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the channel. You can do that right there. You can also check out my last video right here, Fishing Pet Peeves, funny stuff. And if you wanna support the channel and help me keep making videos, you can check out my line of t-shirts right here. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, stay hooked. I'll see you later.